Columbus police quickly descend on a Columbus festival after shots are fired. Tonight, a young boy recovering in the hospital. Hi, everybody. Good evening. Thanks for joining us at 11. I'm Jim Heath. That shooting took place during the annual Juneteenth festival held at Franklin Park. That's where we find 10TV's Jason Fraser live with more on what happened. And Jason, more importantly, what this means for the festival.
Well, Jim, Columbus police tell us tonight that they will be canceling tomorrow's festivities. They say it's in response to what occurred earlier today.
It was supposed to be a celebration of African American Independence Day, but it quickly turned to tragedy after a young boy was shot during the Juneteenth festival in Franklin Park around 7 this evening.
I heard two shots. I walked over, saw a six-year-old bleeding out his leg, gushing.
As the young child was rushed to Nationwide Children's Hospital, more than a dozen Columbus police officers descended onto the park by car and by air.
It's really unfortunate that a young child got hurt.
Columbus police immediately shut down the Juneteenth festival and closed the park. Hundreds of people were ordered to leave.
I think that is completely and utterly unfortunate because that goes against everything that this festival stands for.
Vendors who traveled hundreds of miles were forced to pack up.
It was really unfortunate that, you know, a great event was shut down.
Police say earlier in the day, at least four other juveniles were arrested for unrelated fights.
It seemed like there were a few little fights that were breaking out. The police were on top of it.
And tonight, as a young child recovers after being shot, Columbus police say they had no choice but to cancel part three of the festival tomorrow.
My heart definitely goes out to that family. I hope the child is okay.
And tonight, doctors will be keeping that 10-year-old boy tonight for observation. Columbus police tell us that the child was just an innocent bystander and had nothing to do with the fights earlier this afternoon. Now, Columbus police tell us that they are interviewing several persons of interest, but so far tonight, no arrest. Reporting live tonight in Franklin Park, Jason Fraser, 10TV News.
All right, Jason, thank you. And that violence marred the celebration of a very important point in American history. Juneteenth is the oldest known commemoration of the end of slavery in the United States. The celebration gets its name from June 19, 1865, and that's when the abolition of slavery was announced in the state of Texas. Celebrations began in Columbus more than 20 years ago.